Hello YouTube, it is CJ the Immortal here with a new series on my channel. This is going to be some long dark videos. I actually only have the free version of this game. I wasn't sure if you guys would like it. So, if you guys really like this series and you want it to continue, then okay. Then let me know, and I will definitely buy the game and continue to make more videos. I think, since this is my first time, I'm going to start off with that. And which one are we going to go with? Let's just go with the first one. And we are going to be a dude. And we're going to be... one. This is number one. Start. Alright, so, let's see exactly what this is. I've seen a little bit of videos about it. Other than that, I'm going in pretty blind. So yeah, this is kind of it's like a hardcore survival kind of game. So it's a little bit different than some other stuff. There's a lot of survival games, but I feel like this one's the most hardcore. All right, so here I am. I have no idea where I am, to be completely honest. This is very scary. Honestly, if I was in the situation, I'd probably just be like, eh, screw this, I'm dead. Okay, so, let's make up a story. One day, we were out snowmobiling with our mom, and the snowmobile broke down, and then we kept sliding and fell down a hill. We've lost our mom, now we are all alone in the wilderness. And, yeah, great story. Woo! Alright, what is this? Press A. Ooh, yes, a hatchet, let's go. We got a wood stove here. Alright. Keep that in mind. We do have a wood stove. Okay. I guess we just keep on exploring. Where's the menu? Ah, here's the menu. Okay. Warmth, sleep, water, and food. Okay. So we're going to try not to die. This is, you know, survival of the fittest right now. This is how they did survival of the fittest, you know? It was like... You can't survive in the wilderness, then you screwed. If you can, you good. So, what is that sound? You guys hear that too? You guys hear that? Guys, do you hear that? Sounds like huge footsteps. There's a bunch of deer. Dick, thank you. Oh my goodness, this is so scary. Guys, I've never been this scared in a video game. Solitude. Lonely. What is that noise? Oh my goodness, do you guys hear that? It's like someone with huge feet is walking next to me. Guys, I figured out how to make a game really scary. You want to make a game really scary? Be alone in the middle of the woods. That's got to be this is probably one of the scariest feelings you'll ever have in your life. If you get lost in the woods, or if you've ever been lost in the woods, I feel really bad for you. Because I can only imagine how scary that would be. Just being completely lost with nobody around. Oh my god, I'd be so scared. I'd probably just run in one direction for as long as I could. To be honest. Alright, well, there's something up here. Not sure what, but it's something. Am I gonna find any other humans? Hello? Oh jeez, I did not mean to do that. Okay. Oh god. Okay, so I guess I'll tell you guys a little story. So one day, there was a poor little boy trapped in the middle of the woods with nobody around. He stumbled upon a railroad. He was very interested in where this railroad may lead, maybe back to civilization, he thought. But what does he do? He tries to follow the railroad. But he finds that the frickin' railroad door collapsed. He had nowhere to go. What could this be over here? Ah, simple tools. Very, very helpful there. Ah, very helpful. I'll take it. I'll take it. Now maybe if I follow the railroad tracks, I can get back to civilization, he thought. Let us find out if that is true, or if it will just lead to nowhere. Oh my goodness, this is so scary. Why is this so spooky? So, anyways, guys, about the series in general, would you guys want me to, continue this? I mean, let me know. I mean, this is definitely a cool game. Like I said, I only have the trial, but, you know, maybe in the future I'll get the full game. I'm also getting the trial of Ark Survival Evolved, so you guys can look out for that soon. Probably ask you guys the same question about that game as well. But anyways, for now, we're just going to keep walking through the woods all alone. Okay, can we walk any faster, please? Please. Please. No, that's not walking. Ah. Run. Here we go. I see something. I see something. Run. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. What is that bar on the top right? What is that? Is that like my stamina? I'm assuming it is. Oh jeez, please tell me this isn't... Oh, whatever, screw it. This is what I would do in this situation. I'd be like, run for as long as possible! Until we walk. Oh, what's that over there? A cabin! Guys, we're saved. Freaking cabin. Let's go. Is that a wolf? Oh no. Is that a freaking wolf? Oh my Lanta. Oh no. Oh no, that's a wolf. Holy goodness, no. Go. Faster, 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 faster. In the cabin. Oh my goodness, there was a wolf right there. You just killed that deer. Oh my goodness. Why is that the scariest thing that's ever happened? Old man's bread wounding dress. Ah, so this is a bunch of stuff I can craft. That's cool. That is a very cool. What else we got in here? A hook. Okay, I guess we can start fishing then. Since we've got a line and a hook. Pick up this reclaimed wood. What is that here? Newspaper. Storm lantern. Lantern fuel. Shelf. Is there something on the shelf? No, it doesn't seem like it. Oh, wait, I can break it down. Interesting. I will say, I do like this place much better than the outdoors. I mean, it might not be the best place, but definitely better than the outdoors. I will say that much. Whetstone. I mean, a whetstone. Spelled whet. Whet. Okay, I'm going to turn a fire on. Fire. Start fire. All right, come on. Let's start the fire going. Start the fire going. Fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire. Ah, fire. Here we go. This is good. Good, good, good. We're getting toasty. Getting toasty-oasty. Toasty-roasty-oasty. Come on, start the fire. Come on. Come on, be like a Boy Scout. Do it quickly. Ah, fire starting skill. Oh, there's skills. Interesting. Well, that's nice to know. Got skills and everything. Jeez, this game is a little bit more advanced than I thought it was at first. I thought it was just like a little more simple than that, but they got some skills. They got a bunch of stuff here. Well, at least we're a little warm now. That's a positive. I can break that down if I really want to. I'm not going out there because last I checked, there was a freaking wolf. I'm definitely. Oh, you're dead. Oh, this is a dead guy. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, jeez. Oh, please tell me that it won't turn into me. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, not like there's a corpse in here. Jeez, in the cupboard. At least he left me some food and stuff. That was nice of him.
I could use this.
Very nice of him. Ah, bad. Oh, we can sleep a little bit. Painkillers. Oh my goodness. Crate. Oh, I can break that down, I see. Break down the table too. Yeah, I can. In the drawer. Give me something good. Give me something. Nothing. Okay. Welp. I guess I'm just gonna get a little warm. Take a look at my. Getting warmer. I could definitely use a little bit of food. Prepare food. Pork and beans. Open pork and beans. I guess we'll just use the hatchet. I mean, I don't see why not. Alright, and cooking. Getting some food, getting some food, getting some food. Alright, we got some food now. Now if we go into our inventory. Backpack. Where's my cooked pork and beans? Hot opened. So if I eat this. Yum, yum, yum. Ah, much better. Now let's see. Losing a little bit of water. Do I have water? Do I have water? Oh, jeez, I don't think I have any water. Oh, I do, I have water. Okay, whew. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end off this episode here. In the next episode, we're gonna continue to try to survive. If you guys have enjoyed this video and you want to see some more, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to show your support, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.